sorry, c'est moi.
It was a very hard game. And we was very organized, disciplined. And you ask me how am I going to play. You notice now how I'm going to play. What's the weaknesses? I cannot tell you weaknesses. We play, you know what the weaknesses, they are no good under pressure. But then we organize and we're running together and fighting together, we are very good. And we really play well. The high tempo is quite very hot. And it's sad. We scored 4 beautiful goals. The problem is we investing a lot of energy. 4 goals, not 2 goals. We should go 6-7 goals. This is our problem. But today we was very good. The players really hard. Thanks Aramania to believe in my players. It's a fantastic support. You see, when we together, we are very strong. We have some difficulties in the key position. When we have consistent good players in this position, we have problems. But we have very good game. Everybody can score a really fantastic goal. Sports enjoyment, 90 minutes for this I never talk about physics. The physics is no problem for us. For us, it's mental problem. If players mentally not ready, his decision bad, it's very hard. But today we lost mentally. The player responds to critic. Critic was fine. But in this game, when you fight the ground more than opponents, you have to win the game. I tell him in the meeting before the game, you run more, you fight more, results will come. This is only for now. There is no system. There is no system. I only believe in players. If they have an approach like this, you can face any opponent. I'll be sure. Not just face them. Totally outplayed. This is very good thing. Last 4 or 5 games have made a very good record, but today they are lost by. I'm really glad they make us just get bad. I'm really glad we give them 4 goals in the 9th game. It was a good play. Really fantastic. Gorgeous. One more time, thanks to Maria for trusting in me for support. I'm proud of them.
Oke, okay. Coach Milo, hari ini adalah pertandingan yang sulit, tapi pemain Arema semuanya bermain bagus, disiplin. Dan ketika kemarin ada pertanyaan bagaimana gaya bermain, hari ini jawabannya Coach Milo tidak bisa melihat kelemahan Arema hari ini. Jika bermain seperti sekarang, maka Arema adalah salah satu tim bagus di Indonesia. Main dengan tempo tinggi selama 90 menit dengan kondisi cuaca yang panas, kemudian 4 gol yang tercipta juga bagus, meskipun menurut dia sebenarnya bisa 6-7 gol. Khusus kepada Aremania, dia mengucapkan terima kasih karena masih percaya dengan dia dan pemain Arema. Karena bagi Coach Milo, jika semuanya bersama, maka Arema akan menjadi tim yang kuat. Untuk Coach Milo, dia tidak pernah bicara soal fisik pemain, tapi masalah sebelumnya adalah di mental. Jika mental jelek, maka hasilnya jelek. Dan sekarang mental pemain sangat bagus, pemain merespon dengan baik kritikan yang datang. Dan menurut Coach Milo, jika Arema lari lebih banyak dari lawan, maka otomatis hasil akan berpihak pada Arema. Itu formulanya dan bukan rahasia lagi. Dan itu disampaikan tadi Coach Milo di ruang ganti. Coach Milo, PSS Sleman bukan tim yang jelek, terutama pada laga UE. Mereka 4-5 laga UE sangat bagus hasilnya. Tapi hari ini beruntung menurut Coach Milo, PSS Sleman bermain jelek dan Arema mampu memanfaatkannya.